At the Para Badminton Technical Workshop supported by the Agatos Foundation in Kampala, Uganda, participants had plenty to cheer about. Hailing from six member associations of the Badminton Confederation of Africa, the aspiring players and coaches received an equipment boost from the BWF.
The Badminton World Federation, we support our continental confederations with equipment to support projects like Shuttle Time, and typically that equipment is in the form of rackets, shuttles, nets. But when it comes to Para Badminton, we identified also the need to supply wheelchairs to these countries. So we were working with a company in the UK called Roma Medical to develop a badminton specific wheelchair. We've shipped 10 wheelchairs into Uganda, and the participating countries will each get a wheelchair to take back home to help them with that first step in developing the sport nationally.
Already stretched with very limited funds and resources, these wheelchairs are a welcome boost to Africa's growing para badminton community.
We have problem of wheelchair in my country, so it is a very good opportunity to us to play badminton a world, because we get problem of materials, and it is a beginning of success, because today I have a new wheelchair.
For many of the athletes, they were using wheelchairs or equipment that isn't suitable for badminton, so they now have a specific wheelchair. They'll be able to move around the court a lot more freely, a lot more easily, and it will help their performance as well.
I went to other workshop in Benin. We had to train. Wheelchair training was only on normal chair, no wheel. And so this time it's much, much better for everybody and also for us.
Being able to have that resource and take it to all the countries that are part of this program is just going to be huge. Even if there's one wheelchair in a club, that athlete's going to get used to using the correct equipment for the sport. It's a huge, huge thing.
It is not very heavy like I used to play with another wheelchair. And I saw that it's very comfortable and very it's very good for me. So I play with it, it's very good, and I enjoy it a lot.
While there's still a long way to go for the sport in Africa, giving every child a chance to play for life remains the clear vision of the BWF.
It's really important that the Badminton World Federation are investing in Para Badminton. As an organisation, we're fully inclusive. Our goal is to bring the sport of badminton to everyone, no matter where they're based, no matter what barriers there are to them playing the sport. But we want to give them opportunities to experience badminton.